we're doing this move because we've got to the point where we're just fed up with pretty much where society is going, with the way that the government's doing things, the way that corporations are taking over everything. We're done with it, and we've got like-minded people who are on boat or on the same wavelength as us, and they're all local here to this area. So we would like to go out to Asheville and try this out. They were going to grab an RV and just drive around and do that. They actually went to Australia for a month and just couch surfed, living on people's couches for a month. The ones in Montana did have the residential icon, and I haven't looked at that in Asheville yet, so that's a good point. It's like, they're amazing. They inspired me as well. But we're going to plan a trip to drive up there and talk to a real estate agent and tell him our plans, let him do some legwork for us. I'm not out. Because that's the thing, is there's so many of them out there, but everybody has their own bylaws, and a lot of them are based on religion with us. So it's very interesting. We're all very different how we believe, have the same feeling that there's just something wrong, and we don't want to bail just to say, hey, we can do this as well. Mm. And that was my thing, is I've been talking about this for a couple of years, and it's always a pipe dream. And now I was like thinking about it. I'm like, why can't we do this? Why can't we seriously just leave, live off the land, have a farm, have your animals, and do your thing? At some point, we need to stop progressing in certain areas. Like, we've made our devices small enough. You don't need to keep making it smaller. Do something useful for the world. Stop making everything digital. And you can't go any farther. Stop. And in civilization, the same thing. They just keep getting higher and higher and higher, and GMOs and all other shit they keep bringing in. It's like, God damn, man. Yeah, man. As long as you have water and some good shelter. Like, we're even talking about like building like Hobbit-style houses, and I want to do a yurt. So we're all talking about different style houses we want to do, renting them out for vacation renters. And I'm even throwing in, like, let's have some land for paintballers. Come out here, stay in a yurt for a couple of nights, get up in the morning to play paintball all day long, and you eat with us organic food at nighttime. Mm-hmm.